inside the Pepsi Center as fans make their way here on this beautiful Friday evening in Denver, Colorado. The team's on the ice for pregame warmups, and all eyes are on former Av Matt Duchene. It was nearly 1 year ago that he was part of that blockbuster trade with the Ottawa Senators and Nashville Predators.
Falling down, picked up by Calvert out in front, shot wide of the net by Carl Soderberg.
Here is that play right in front of the Ottawa bench. Just going down, but again, the Avalanche jumping on the play. He just bumped into the linesman right there, but here is the pass. And the Avalanche guys will take a first period exactly like the first period they had against Tampa Bay.
Very patient now for Cole, walking in with a shot, saved by Anderson, and he's going to hang on. Up top, good poke check there by Rettinen. Can the Avs get to it? Cannot. Chabot sends it down deep, sends Havoc, score! A beautiful little drag move by Dzingel, and he rams it home short side. The Sens have taken an early 1-0 lead.
Well, out of nowhere, we had two Senators in front of the net and only one defenseman on the play. Seemingly, the Avs were in complete control. We'll take a look at how it is here, but Dzingel just had way too much time. Look at that, folks.
CC dumps it back down deep.
They're not passing the puck well. They're not passing it tape to tape right now, the Colorado Avalanche.
Another turnover, Smith long shot, save Grubauer. He's going to hang on, and there will be no rebound. Big old Carl will give chase. Albert could not corral it on the near side. Sent up top, long shot there. Soderberg with a shot, saved by Anderson as it hit a leg in the slot, and Anderson made the push over to his left.
Just tried to get it either over or under the glove, but unfortunately caught him right in the forearm.
I think it's been a good trade for both clubs. I think people have moved on.
Shot, score! Ricochets in off the short side post, and the Senators have taken a 2-0 lead. Just a long wrister from the right point, and Duchene may have gotten a piece of that one. Sens have the 2-goal lead here in period number one. Sens doing a good job to get the shooting lanes here tonight so far. Count in front, Holly looking, shooting, save Anderson, rebound, saved by Anderson at the post. Good pressure by the Avs. Kerfoot by himself.
No, Alexander Kerfoot, 13 on the left side of your screen, gets it. And you know, it looked like over the glove was open, but Anderson just takes away the whole part of the net. Kerfoot can't get it up and over.
Liveman with a long lead pass, intercepted there by Kerfoot. Waits for Andrighetto to get onside. Here's Alexander with a shot glove save by Anderson, and he holds on to the near side. That's about three pretty decent glove saves Craig Anderson has made so far tonight. Andrighetto laying a body in the far corner as Yarish had an 83, hit 83. Bobby Ryan scoops it up, not out, gets the door off. He'll walk the line and shoot! Saved by Anderson in traffic.
This is ninth year in Ottawa. They will remember one thing. When he gets hot, he's finding everything. They're gonna walk the line right here, do a nice job, unloads, but Anderson with that catching glove again.
Sam walks the line, takes it far side, drops it off for Eric Johnson. Long wrister there, deflected wide of the net, off of Anderson, he goes, score! This season, the Avs are within one. It's a 2-1 game. Girard came down and put himself in perfect firing position.
A defenseman has scored for the Avalanche. No longer with the goose egg. It's Sam
Will Bobby get shot. Score! Senators get it right back. It quickly became a 2-on-1, and Ottawa now has a 3-1 lead as the Avs couldn't get a hold of it in the neutral zone. And Matt Duchene with his second of the game. Up to Berry it goes, bumps it near side. Here's Rantanen holding, looking back to Berry. Far side McKinnon, rings by Rantanen, one timer, score! Mikko Rantanen, the one timer from just outside the dot. It's a power play goal. The Avs have cut it again to one. Goal lead for Ottawa, now a 3-2 game. The seam pass worked great. Sens getting a change. Here comes Girard across the red line. Got a little speed. Throws it off the board to himself. Down low in front!
Pass across. Rantanen just has his stick lifted, but a terrific play. Heads up play. Good speed.
Back up to Berry looking. Serving. Far circle Mikko. Back to Berry. One-timer. Save. Anderson down to the to the stick of Andrew Gettle, but he can't pull the trigger, and the Sens are able to clear it.
Except that you have to. You have to watch him, and all of a sudden, Landeskog's open on the far side.
Albert in with a wrist shot. Save Anderson. He caught the upper body. Score! Denied twice earlier tonight. This time, big old Carl gets his due, and the Avs tie the game at three just as the power play is expiring. Good active stick there by the Ottawa defenseman. White flings it ahead. Back to the near side shot. Wide of the net by Duchesne. You know what he was looking for, and the Avs maybe catch a break there.
Duchesne on the far side, stick down, and that's his shot. How many times have we seen Matt Duchesne from this spot just pop it top shelf? And he just missed it.
Everybody stayed on the ice, nobody has changed. Now the Avs are going to make a change. Comes to Barry on the drop pass. Tried to send it down deep. Turn around in front. Oh, no! Landeskog had Anderson away from the post, and he tried the pass. Long shot there in traffic. Save Grubauer, overskated in the low slot. And fed ahead for Rasmussen, and he's on the move through center ice. Shields a man off, carrying it in to Landeskog with his shot. He scores! Game Landeskog that blows his own tire in this celebration. And the Avs have come back to take a 4-3 lead as Rantanen fought off traffic at center ice. He says, I see you, 92. Let me deliver. And Landeskog goes top shelf, Avs on top. At center ice, here comes Rantanen back in, weaving, holding. Takes a hit, near side, McKinnon shoots, and scores! Nathan McKinnon, and the top line has exploded against the Ottawa Senators, pouring it on, now with a 5-3 lead. High in the air, glove down by Barry, to spin with his shot, and that hit another body. Well, the Avs right now just in a shooting mode to the point for Barry. At boards, Wilson tied up by CeCe. On the pile to McKinnon it goes. Back up top for Barry. Far side into one-timer. Saved by Anderson. Got a piece of it. Here comes Nathan in. Stick handling down deep. Turns into the forehand shot. Score! Matt Nieto with a perfect feed from Nathan McKinnon. Oh, what can't that line do? What can't they do? Back up top for Barry. Long wrist to there. Deflected. And blocked wide by Landeskog. Time. Is up. The Avalanche come roaring back to double up the Ottawa Senators by a final score of 6-3. What a glorious night it was. The Avs again, not a great start. Sends opportunistic early, but boy, once the Avs got going, they got going in an unstoppable way. 6-3 is your final score.